This video shows how to get real-time OPC DA and OPC UA data to Excel. When we browse our computer, we see OPC Expert immediately found two OPC DA servers. These OPC Classic DA servers are from Kepware and Iconics. OPC Expert also found four OPC UA servers. This sample OPC UA server is from the OPC Foundation. Let's connect, browse, and look for items that change constantly. By the way, OPC Expert does not impose a limit on the number of subscribed items. OPC Expert shows all data updates, which we're getting as fast as every 500 milliseconds or twice per second. We will also subscribe to other items to which we can write. Now, let's connect to Kepware OPC DA server. OPC Expert handles all server types. Let's subscribe to a few items. To bring this real-time OPC UA and DA data into Excel, we first need to tell OPC Expert to enable Excel features. Now, Excel will be able to receive real-time and historical data from OPC Expert. Let's save this setup so we can use it in future videos. Default options are good. The setup is complete, so let's start Excel. To transfer real-time data, we just need to select the items we want in OPC Expert, and then drag and drop them on Excel. After dropping on Excel, we can see Excel begins receiving real-time OPC data from both OPC UA and DA servers. Now, we can treat this information like data from any other cells in Excel. In this video, we showed how to transfer real-time OPC data to Excel. We saw how to do this with an easy drag-and-drop interface. In other videos, we show how to use Excel to write data back to OPC servers, create automated calculations, connect to remote OPC servers, use the OPC menu option, trend data in Excel, and even get historical data for reports and more. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.